Kadaga was officiating at the Run for Education Marathon in Namaingo District. She was disturbed by the poor performance of the district in the 2018 primary leaving examinations, which rated it among the worst performing in the country.
And in 2019, the results had improved drastically. They were no longer among the last 23 in Uganda. But it was not enough. Even now the needs are still there, especially in the islands. Lack of access, not enough teachers. So we've come again to run. This is the second marathon. The first one we were in Busia about 3 years ago. We were running for health. We raised money to repair and furnish some health centers, both in Busia and in Namaingo. And then now we have come to run for education, specifically for Namaingo district.
Vincent Makali, a senior education officer in Namaingo, says that most primary and secondary schools in the district are dilapidated due to the long lockdown caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. They are currently putting together data to present to the Ministry of Education to have the schools renovated.
The fund that we get from the government, which is from SFG grant, we receive money and we've been carrying out some construction. But the schools that were constructed during when we were under Bujiri, they really need a facelift. They need to be reconstructed. In our schools and helping those schools that are within the fishing communities. This is the Iceland government. So far it has provided three very good schools. This is Yisi in the primary school, Kumero and the Buchum primary school. And they are going to construct more in the due course. Because we are with them from 2021 up to 2023. And that program can be renewed.
The Namaingo District Vice Chairperson, Abdallah Twaha Kauta, decried the poor state of schools in the area. This, he says, explains the high school dropout levels.
With this marathon, to supplement on the government, so that the outcomes that we get, the process that we shall get out of this marathon, can work on regenerating some schools, rehabilitating classrooms, making desks, and even making new latrines for schools whose latrines are dilapidated.
Present at the function was the Namaingo District Woman Member of Parliament, Margaret Makoha, who donated 2 million shillings, Abdul Adidwa, the Bukoli South MP, who donated 1 million shillings. Story by Donald Kiria for the news in Namaingo.